So I stopped and turned around, stepped inside, and there I spied in the middle of it all was a beat up old guitar hanging on the wall. "What do you want for that piece of junk?" I asked the old man. He just smiled and took it down and put it in my hand. "Well, you tell me what it's worth. You're the one who wants it. Tune it up and play a song and let's just see what haunts it." So I hit a couple of chords in my old country way of strumming. But then my fingers turned to lightning and man, I never heard it coming. It was like I always knew it. I just don't know where I learned it. It wasn't nothing but the truth. So I reared back and burned it. Down the neck, man, I never missed a lick. The guitar almost played itself, and there was nothing I couldn't do. It was getting hard to tell just who was playing who. When I finally put it down, I couldn't catch my breath. My hands were shaking, and I was scared to death. The old man finally got up and said, "Where in the hell you been? I've been waiting all these years for you to stumble in." Then he took down an old dusty case and said, "Go on, pack it up. You don't owe me nothing." But when he said, "Good luck," there was something spooky in his voice and something strange on his face. And when he shut the lid, I saw my name was on the case.